here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard talking to Robert Garcia about one of his champions, Nonito Donaire. So, Robert, you spoke with Nonito today. You're wearing his shirt. Is that why you're wearing his shirt? Because you spoke with him?
He called me and I was already wearing it. In the mornings, I shower. We run at 6, so I shower up, so I put it on. And he called me later, you know, that morning, and he's just happy that he cleared things up with Top Rank, and they told him that he'll be back in the ring in October, so he was happy.
Boxing fans that don't like Manny say that Nonito is the best Filipino fighter out there. Why do they say that? Because you would think Manny.
Manny, for everything he's done, you know, winning titles in 8 different weight divisions, and right now, you know, his moment, yes. Right now, it's Manny. But if we talk about skills and we talk about, you know, the way they fight, I think Nonito's better than Manny.
That's what these fans are telling me. Exactly. I hear that a lot. I argue with them. But
if you see that, if you see that, you know, styles, you know, reflexes, you know, counter punching, you know, all that, I think Nonito has it. But, you know, we can't take away that Manny has beat everybody and has won titles in 8 different divisions. Can't beat that. So for that, yeah, you have to say it's Manny. But if we go to skills, you know, Martinez is much. Has better skills than Manny, but Martinez hasn't done what Manny has done. That's the difference.
If Nonito gets in the ring today, who are some of the opponents that could be out there? You know,
well, now that he's back with Top Rank, there's big names out there. You know, there's Wilfredo Vasquez. You know, there's Traveso Arce out there. You know, and then, you know, eventually, well, that's at 122. You know, we're also talking 118. There's a lot of names out there at 118. We could, you know, they could match him up with, you know, Top Rank's, you know, is one of the best out there. He might eventually go to the featherweights. And he could be a good featherweight.
That'd be crazy.
What's up, Glenn.
Hey, Glenn.
Chucky and the son of Chucky.
Son of Chucky?
Yeah.
Is that your nickname when you become a boxer?
What's up, Angel?
Hey, Angel.
What's up, Angel?
How are you? Good? Are you ready?
So, there you have it from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard for ESPNReporting.com. Melly Stickback reporting.